from the Liga MX. I'm Martin Tyler and Alan Smith is alongside me. The match today is Atlas against UNAM. Elias Flavio Montero is our referee for this game. Lagos. Ruiz. Cabrera. Britos.
It's an excellent break here because he's got support.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
What we've seen with this away team here is that they've won four out of their five league games. They lost one, but they've got 12 points.
Yeah, and as a result, I think they'll come here, you know, maybe hoping, maybe expecting to win.
As a throw for Pumas. Cabrera. Cortez. Ruiz.
This could be it. Got to be.
And a goal!
And they've opened the scoring now.
What a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Ramirez.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Ruiz. Chavez. And the defender has dispossessed him. Medina. Miller. Ramirez. And this is going to be a throw. In good form today. He's playing very well.
He is playing well. He's a talented boy and showing that consistently over the last few matches.
A timely challenge. Ruiz. Cabrera. He might be through. What a chance now! In with a chance! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Knew exactly where he wanted to head that. Perez. He read it, cut it out. Ruiz. Britos. Romagnoli.
We could be in. Here's the chance. Off target.
Edgar Castillo. Aldo Leao Ramirez. Well, they're in a good position here. Castillo.
Team a reasonable run. Last five league games, we tend to look at that, 8 points.
Not set the world alight, have they? But they've slowly accrued those points, and maybe at the end of the year they'll be seen as good points.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Britos. Cortez. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? It's a chance! Got to be! Excellent block. Shots on here. And that's a fantastic goal.
missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks, but he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Castillo.
Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Castillo. Ruiz.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
Aldo Leao Ramirez. Tackle here. Cortez. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Ruiz.
Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Fuentes. Cabrera,
trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Here's an opportunity, maybe.
In with a chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress.
Either side, he's got players who can help him here.
Medina.
Good, strong challenge.
Now he can cross it. Medina. Castillo.
Well, space to get the cross in.
Clears the danger.
Here's the chance. Oh, so close, hit the post.
Lagos. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully.
Britos.
And the cross coming in.
He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation.
Ramirez. Romagnoli. Cabrera. Lagos.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
On the full,
he was in again, but not the goal this time.
Yeah, that's an unfortunate one. It was a good effort from him.
That's a throw for Pumas. No wasting of time in that situation. Look
looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team.
Played into the middle.
Keeps it going.
Brilliant opening, got to be. There's still a chance after the save. This could be it.
Oh, he's broken away.
In with a chance.
Oh, a miss.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
Lagos.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
To reach for it, slid into the tackle. Miller, Medina, into the face of the opposition.
We know how many late goals come in this competition. They want another one now.
Well, it's not going to be a competition.
Here's the chance.
It's the wrong side of the post, but only just.
The away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
Perez, Puma's ball, their throw.
The manager with a substitution here, another defender ready to come on. Possibly shutting up shop, Alan.
It looks that way, doesn't it? Trying to defend that lead, and why not? It'll be an important win.
Palacios. Perez. 3 minutes to be added on.
Castillo.
That's how to tackle.
This could be a chance.
Got to be. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
That's really well done. Good defending.
And that's the end of the game.